to these movements that we've talked about, right, is that women were central and have been central, and queer people have been central, right, to every manifestation of Black liberation, right, since, you know, Black people were taken, right, from the shores of Africa, right? So just a really important thing to know, because too often